Court of Justice, the National Court of Justice and the United Nations. That's why the 10 ASEAN countries should have to support the Queen of the Republic of the Philippines. Maria Makiling, Baginda Helen, Fatima, Nazaria, Panolino, Abdulajah, Maulana Sultan Ismail Kiram Muhammad Alam, Queen of the Federal Republic of the Philippines. I am now giving an advice to all scrupulous, evil-minded politicians to stop doing bad elements, destroying all their own countries and convincing the innocent people and supporting the terrorists. Stop. Stop. You see what will happen to the system of the United Nations now and the system of the ICG now, since the Secretary General Kofi Annan, what will happen to Middle East, what will happen to Iraq, Iran, and other Middle East countries, especially here in Mindanao. Now, replaced to Ban Ki-moon. Secretary General Ban Ki-moon, please be advised. You cannot control the chaos and crisis, especially in ASEAN country and Middle East. As the Secretary General, have the right to stop the war. How many civilians already killed? Innocent civilians already killed. Where is the law now? My great-grandfather established the United Nations in 1946, the founder of the United Nations, that they give the right to all civilians, has the right. That is called human right. Human right violation. How the scrupulous, evil-minded politician ruled their own country by killing anyone. We should have to stop now. How many years already since World War II until now, we cannot stop? So what is the use of United Nations? As you, Secretary General Ban Ki-moon, you cannot stop any civil war, either in Mindanao or in the Middle East, all in the foreign countries. No, you have to resign because it's useless for you. You are paid by Tun Mahathir, by Mahathir. You know, Mahathir is the worst leader in the whole world. Mahathir, this is your last chance. I know. You will be brought to the court of the law that you have many innocent civilians, especially in Mindanao. You are the mastermind terrorist. I know. Now, you still poisoning the leaders here in Southern Philippines, especially ARM, ARMM. You support the five governors. You lead the kidnapping. You know what will happen to the standoff? en Sabah in order that you can make an election. You know, you are involved. You are involved with the framework. This framework is from your brain. You can afford to kidnap the two Malaysians. And then one already released. I have to release this one in my order because I have coordination with the military here. That's why I will let my man to locate the area of the kidnappers so that we can post them out. Now, Mahathir, please advise Ramos. You and Ramos, enough is enough. I am your enemy if you will not stop. Wherever you go, I can always find you. As long as I am still alive, as long as I am still alive, I will never give up. You too, Mahathir Ramos, if you will not stop, if you will not apologize, I am your enemy. I will not stop searching you too. You are the destroyer, the killers in the whole world. Ramos, Mahathir, apologize now to the Queen of the Republic of the Philippines. In command to lead the ASEAN country as the Queen of Mapinito. My cousin, Sultan Brunei, please be advised, honor the years necessary, which is signed by your father in 2006, and advise Prime Minister Najib, President Noynoy, to resign as soon as possible to form and honor the Federal Republic of the Philippines, which is being introduced by the joint proposal of the Senate, Article 10, April 23, 2008. We, as the key, we have the right to advise the countries by virtue of House Bill 42. If I am here in the Philippines, no president. The president is the Sultan of Sulu and North Borneo, and the president of the Philippines become the security of the Sultan of Sulu because of that power. Now, stop any activities which is against the law. This National Liberation Front, Southern Philippines, we are inviting all factions, especially MNLF, MILF, Abu Sayyaf, Los Coman, New People's Army, to join force as one umbrella under the banner of the King and Queen to help a speed development in Mindanao. We are going to share all the properties to everyone, no matter how, regardless of religion, we are equally sharing because this oil is for all of us, especially the poor. We invite the national government, local government, to form a federal republic, so that we can build our own 40 by 60, 40 to the company, 60 between the federal government and the Sultanate, 30-30. And the 40 company will give project housing to the poor people and road construction. Believe me or not, this year 2013, that on the mid of September 16, 2013, the return of the great grandson as the king of Islamic country. And by virtue of the joint conclusion, Article 10, implementation of the federal government, implement of the federal government by July 3, 2013, is already published in the summit, Kambuanga City, on July 3, 2013, and by June 29, 2013, the Prime Minister of the Spiritual Government is already recognized Prime Minister Enginko Osi Enginko in Digo City, that he will be leading to form his own cabinet by inviting the national and local to join together to have a reform. Now the government of Malaysia, Philippines, Indonesia is no longer exist. It is already critical by virtue of US decisionary was signed by the government of Brunei. Sultan Brunei, if you agreed or if you accept that we are cousin, please advise the 10 ASEAN countries to join together and recognize the return of the great grandson, Sultan of Sulu and North Borneo, Raja King Muhammad Gamal Mamay Hasan Abdul Rajab, Sri Paduka Mahasari, Saidina Abu Bakar Maulana Al Sultan Sharifur Hashim, Sultan of Sulu and North Borneo, and my wife Maria Makiling Baginda Helen Fatima Nasaria Panulino Abdul Rajab, Maulana Sultan Muhammad Ismail Kiram Muhammad Alam, the Queen of the Federal Republic of the Philippines, President Barack Obama. I know there is a prediction, the first president of the Black is Abraham Lincoln, and the last president of the Black is you. You are the one. As bill advised by the agreement of Carpenter, that America were responsible to develop the Lost Kingdom of the East. By giving you a 15 point based on the 16, you remove the one and agreed in 15 points to Carpenter Agreement on March 22, 1915. So, be ready with the speed implementation development of Lupasu, United Islamic Nation. So, be ready the project, all the housing, everything that America are responsible to rebuild the Lupasu United Islamic Nation as per Carpenter Agreement. And my beloved grandma, Baginda Queen Elizabeth II, this is the time now, by giving you an advice, please take over the Sabbath under British administration so that I can in to be the Sultan of Sulu and North Borneo. Malaysia has no authority on it because the authority based on the 9 areas, which is signed by Judge McCaskey in North Borneo, that they are given 50 years. That's why Mustafa and Marcos appoint Julasti in Punjungan for the period of 50 years. And also, this authority of 9 years, they installed the 9 rulers with the repetition of every 5 years as Yang de Pertuan Agong ended, and the King of Perlis, Raja Perlis, Sultan Raja Perlis, but supposed to be in 2006, I will be the one to replace. But I did not find Maria Makiling as the Queen of the Federal Republic of the Philippines. That's why they appoint Virgin from Selangor, from Trangano, as the King, 13th King. By virtue of my authority, they will appoint 2 times the King of Kedah, the Raja Abdul Halim Shah, because he will be the one to hand over the king to the grandson. But this is an advice, either you like it or not. Remember, no one is above the law. No one is above the law. That's why my formula is very clear in the whole world. Freedom of religion. Freedom of speech. Freedom of choice. But remember, no one is above the law. Al-abidu wal-ma'mud wahid. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Happy Hari Raya to all Muslim and the whole world, Muslimin dan Muslimat. We apologize you. We forgive you to do bad and good. You are already forgiven by our Almighty Allah. Rabbana atina bidunya hasanah wa firati hasanah wa bina ajabannar wa bina ajabannar. Ashadu la ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah, ana Muhammadu Rasulullah, wa la hawla wa la quwata illa billahi aliyu rabbi.